A beautiful oasis is harbored within you, a place where life slows its hurried pace and harmony pervades, bathing you in waves of wonder, rest, and rejuvenation. On tonight's enchanted journey, cosmic wind, enchanted flowers, and crystal fountains will gently transform what doesn't serve you, unveiling a deep inner peace. My name is Jason, and whoever you are, wherever you're joining me from, I warmly welcome you to tonight's practice. The intention of this meditation is to help you drift swiftly and effortlessly to sleep. So take a moment to make sure that your space is well prepared. Draw your curtains, tuck away any distractions, and make yourself as comfortable as you can be. When you're ready, gently closing your eyes and tuning in to the gentle ebb and flow of your breath. You don't need to breathe in any special way. Your breath knows just how to take care of you. But as you breathe, you might liken your breath to a soft wave, gently rolling in and gently rolling out. For the next few moments, use your breath as a steady anchor for your attention. Just let it remind you that you exist in this present moment. The past is in the past, future is the future, but you are here now, simply resting and simply breathing. If the mind wanders, there is no need to judge it or become frustrated. Just notice that your attention has drifted and then come back to your breathing. If your breath doesn't feel calming for you today, sense into the sounds that filter through your awareness or the feeling of the pillow beneath your head. We will soon travel through time and space to a celestial realm where enchantment awaits. But remember that you can drift off to sleep as it comes. Just allow my words to dance softly through your mind without latching onto them. Balance listening with letting go. Before we get there, let's offer the physical body some gentle and kind attention. And as I name each body part, bring your awareness there and see if you can invite ease and relaxation into each part. So let's begin now by guiding your attention towards the soles of your feet and thanking your feet for their support, and inviting them now to relax and let go. And invite this warm, soothing awareness into your ankles now. Moving up into your calves and your shins, into your knees, and into your upper legs, both the front and back, inviting both of your legs to soften and surrender. Just welcome this flow of relaxing energy into your hips and your belly, into your lower spine and your lower back, and watch it now as it travels up the length of your spine, soothing your mid-back, your chest, your lungs, your heart area, and your upper back. Now guide this kind attention into your shoulders, inviting them to release anything they've been carrying. And welcome this relaxation to flow all the way down your arms to the very tips of your fingers. Your arms are deeply, deeply relaxed. Finally, guide your awareness towards your neck and jaw, and softening through these spaces. And then into your whole face, the back of your head, the top of your head. And now inviting your whole body to relax. Now take a few breaths into your whole body, imagining that with each breath, every cell in your body is being nourished. Now continue to breathe naturally and follow my voice as I count down from 10 to 1. Guiding you to a place where deep peace, rest, and rejuvenation await you. So 10, allow your body to melt deeper into the surface beneath you. 9, as your mind becomes softer, freer, and lighter. 8, feeling the way each gentle breath supports your body. 7. Knowing that you are in full control of this journey. 6. Knowing that though we will travel through time and space, your body will remain grounded. 5. Releasing your next exhale with a sigh. 4. Your sense of relaxation grows deeper and deeper. 3. You listen now to the celestial sounds that dance through your consciousness. 2. As you become aware of a vast, starry space around you. 1. You see, you've arrived in a cosmic realm, in a celestial garden, suspended amongst the stars. Take a few moments to catch up with your breath as the luminous landscape unfolds all around you. This dreamlike garden is unlike anything you've seen before. Softly illuminated pathways in polished stone weave through exotic, glowing flora. Dotted amongst the plant life are the cascading crystal fountains that sparkle beneath the moon and starlight, as do glistening pools of water and trickling streams that nourish this otherworldly terrain. As you breathe, you welcome the delightful fragrance of rose and jasmine to dance delicately through you. Let your senses come alive as you acquaint yourself with this cosmic sanctuary. Now you lift your gaze to the stars overhead, which twinkle in harmony with the celestial music that pervades everything. The cosmic canvas is a kaleidoscope of colors, as vibrant galaxies shine with hues unseen from Earth. Spend a moment to simply revel at the gorgeous dance of music, light, and color. Your attention returns to the garden now, which is vivid and vibrant, echoing the colors of the cosmos. Glittering fireflies add their brilliance to this stunning landscape, joyfully dancing through the warm, fragrant air. When you're ready, it's time to explore this mystic garden. Look down at your feet, noticing if they're bare or covered, and begin your journey along the luminous pathway. You walk slowly and mindfully with wide open awareness, absorbing the wonder of this surreal place. Beautiful blossoms of every shade imaginable capture your attention, and you make sure to take the time to stop and to smell your favorite flowers. You continue along the path, traversing a small footbridge before coming to a small but beautiful pond in the center of the garden. Cosmic light plays upon its surface and fireflies twinkle around its edges. Something else in the pond takes your breath away just for a moment. There, on the surface of the water, float dozens of huge pink lotus flowers, each one the diameter of a dinner plate. It's not just the size that stuns, it is their color. Never before have you seen such vibrant lotuses. Their tone is deep and rich magenta. Take a moment to kneel by the water's edge, focusing your attention on a single pink lotus in the water. This pink lotus has many blessings to share, a symbol of resilience, transformation, renewal, harmony, and beauty. There is much we can absorb by connecting with this flower. Take a moment to consider what this lotus holds that you'd like to align yourself with. Again, it could be resilience, transformation, renewal, harmony, beauty, or anything else it seems to emanate for you. And then allow yourself to breathe that energy into your body and vision it filling every cell, every fiber, and every corner of your being. When you're ready, envision yourself rising to your feet. Thank these mystic lotus flowers for their brilliance. And then return to the sparkling garden pathway. You continue to explore this garden, wandering through the vibrant flora as you absorb the celestial ambience. With each step, you are becoming more and more aligned with the frequency of this floating cosmic sanctuary. The beauty, peace, and well-being that is so evident in everything around you is becoming a part of you. And if there are any lingering thoughts, tensions, or restlessness present, notice a soft celestial wind gently carrying those away. Anything that doesn't serve you can now be gently released, taken by the wind for transformation. Now, just up ahead of you, there is a beautiful open-air gazebo adorned with twinkling fairy lights. You make your way towards it and pause at the stunning fountain just before it. The fountain is larger than the others you've passed on this journey, and it's made of dazzling amethyst. But that's not the only difference. Floating upon the surface of the gently moving water are beautiful, edible flower blossoms. The fountain contains not just regular water, but a nourishing elixir to calm, reset, and restore you. A crystal mug hangs from a small hook by its basin. Take the mug and fill it generously with this nutritious water. And then envision yourself slowly sipping. See your entire body and every facet of your mind being soothed by this floral elixir. You might sense an inner glow beginning to develop as your energetic body is calmed and restored. Take your time. And when you finish, thank this fountain for its cosmic powers, and then step into the open-air gazebo. There in the gazebo, you find a lush lounge set with cozy blankets and plush pillows. Make yourself comfortable there as you settle in and revel at these cosmic surroundings. Ambient light from the moon and stars continue to bathe the garden. Celestial music continues to play, and floral perfume continues to sweep through you. lean back and allow your senses to play as your physical body relaxes completely. Once again, you notice that the music and the twinkling galaxies display perfect choreography. You are experiencing a dreamlike world unlike any other. And as you gaze at the stars above, consider if there are any intentions you'd like to set for the days to come. It could be an intention to be kind to yourself, or to trust life's unfolding. Or perhaps you set an intention to take things easy, or to honor your process. Try to keep your intention focused on a quality of being you'd like to embody in greater depth, rather than a measurable goal you'd like to achieve. There is a place for goal setting, but now is more a time for the gentleness of qualitative intentions. If you identify an intention you'd like to set, gently whisper that intention to the brightest star in your mind's eye. Now take a long, deep breath, and as you exhale, release your attachment to that intention. Trust that its seed has now been planted and that the cosmos will carry it for you through the night. Now allow your attention to rest with anything in this garden that feels most relaxing for you. This could be starlight, the smell of jasmine, celestial music, or the amethyst fountain and its trickling water. Whatever stands out to you as most calming, focus your attention there for a short while in silence. Allow peace and quietude to expand within you. And if any distracting thoughts arise, attune to those celestial winds once again and allow them to sweep those thoughts away. You are growing very, very tired now, despite how glorious it is to be awake for this experience. You know that the ultimate rest you need is the rest that sleep can provide. So when you're ready, say goodnight to this enchanted garden floating high up in the cosmos. Offer it your gratitude for all that it's provided to you tonight. And as I count back down from 10 to 1, your awareness will float yet again through time and space, guiding you back towards your body where it rests. 10. You feel deeply nourished and restored by all you've encountered in this celestial garden. 9. Taking the long, deep breath in. And 8, exhale with a deep sigh. 7. You know that you can return to this place whenever you wish to. 6. The cosmic music still trickles through your ears. 5. Your body is light, spacious, and relaxed. And 4. The serene effect of this experience travels with you. 3. You can feel your head where it rests on your pillow. And 2. You feel the weight of your body on the bed beneath you. And finally, 1. Your full awareness returns to your physical body, snug in the room that cocoons you. You are anchored, centered, and relaxed. Reconnect with your breath now, with its natural flow into and out of your body. And recognize that this moment, there is nothing for you to do, no one you need to be, nothing you need to achieve. All that is left is for you to rest, to surrender to the sweetness of sleep. And until sleep comes, notice that the celestial garden's music still lingers. Let its symphony be your anchor, your lullaby, as you gently transition into sleep. So until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.